Hello, I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and welcome to Let's Play Shardlight. This is a point-and-click adventure game released in 2016, published by Wadjet Eye Games, who is the developer of a lot of games, but this time they're merely the publisher. The developers are Francisco Gonzalez and Ben Chandler. Now, this was actually released for Windows in 2016 and iOS in 2017. I am playing this blind, which means I have not played it before, no walkthrough, previous knowledge, or anything like that, other than the very beginning. It's just for testing purposes, and haven't even got past the first room, really. I read all the things, which are not voiced, obviously. There's voice acting in this game, and I play slowly and methodically. So if any of those things bother you, my apologies. Again, a blind playthrough, not a walkthrough, not a guide or anything like that. And the only other thing I have to say is that this is... I'm playing this in early 2021 for anyone watching later, and the pandemic is still going on in most parts of the world. And so this hits kind of a little hard. I guess it's a little too close to home. I do apologize for that. I would understand if anyone doesn't want to watch because of that, because we've had enough of pandemic stuff. But I actually didn't know that when I downloaded it. I figured it was just a general, you know, dystopian kind of game. So I was like, oh, sweet, I love dystopian stuff. But it has to do with a virus or illness that affects the respiratory system. Hooray! But anyway, let's hope this has a better ending. So here we go.
November 9th. The world ended 20 years ago today. What a strange, awful anniversary to celebrate. 20 years, and this city is still in ruins. 20 years, and the citizens are still dying on the streets. 20 years, and I'm no closer to fixing my mistake.
So his mistake, apparently.
As I look on the horizon today, I see many laborers going to their lottery jobs. They cling to hope that the ticket they earn will win them the vaccine they need to survive. Green Lung continues to take lives every day, but the people of this town are stubborn, resilient. They refuse to give up in the face of death.
Hopefully dealing with the reactor won't take too long.
Alright, left click to interact and select. Right click to examine. So inventory items should show up here once I have any. But yeah, green lung, yeah, respiratory disease or a virus and wearing a mask and all that stuff. It's kind of lame, but let's hope. I mean, this was 2016. I'm sure when they put out this game 4 or 5 years ago, they were like, well, this is set in a future that could never possibly happen, right? But yeah, a lottery. You have to get, I guess if you, unless you have a lot of money, you could just buy your way. You have to take part in a lottery and hope you get a vaccine. Just like, not gonna keep bringing up real world events, but I'm looking for a vaccine myself, and there don't seem to be any places anywhere near me that I can get them, nor any estimated time of arrival in which we could get one. But this, I don't have to take part in a lottery, and people might just be in this game working just for a vaccine. Seems to be implied the way, you know, the narrator was saying that. Now, supposedly this is all his fault, I suppose, from the way he was saying it. So we'll see where this goes. I don't know who she is. So yeah, I'm gonna look at and interact with everything. So there's a ladder.
It's my way back to the world above. I really shouldn't leave until I've gotten the reactor working.
the Ravens.
Why the hell would a cultist come down here?
Okay, the Ravens are a cult then.
This hasn't been here very long. The paint is still damp.
We got lights.
At least some power is on down here. Doesn't look very stable though. Not really in the mood to electrocute myself.
Okay, so I can't touch those. Got it. Box, lamp.
It's a really old lamp. There's a wax candle inside. I can't reach it from down here. If I want that candle, I'll need some way of getting the lamp down.
I'll try to keep that in mind. There's a corpse. There's a box.
It's some kind of control box with a plate on it. It's probably connected to the main power source in here.
Spugen and Sons Manufacturing. Compliance something. Unit. Serial number?
This is the compliance plate, but it's too corroded to read.
Is it too corroded to read?
Poor guy. Looks like he's been down here a long time. I don't suppose you've seen a reactor around here. I guess not. There's a gas mask on it. Must be an extractor fan. Controls are probably nearby.
An extractor fan.
I should probably leave the sign where it is.
Well, here's a control.
This must be the fan control.
Extract. Is that what we need to do? Right now it's set to intake. Exhaust. Turns the other way. Okay. I'm not sure if that's what we're supposed to be setting it on, but fix it later.
Well, the lights are still on here somewhere. This job better not be too difficult. Not much I can do with it from here. There should be some controls for it someplace.
Yeah, right here. Anything else? As far as I know, there's not a highlight interactables thing. So, it looks like just a door left.
That leads further into the tunnel.
Whoa.
I'm starting to see why this was a lottery job. This better be worth it.
What was that? So yeah, now we're officially past where I've played in my testing. I had never left that room, so now we're into blind territory.
There's a piece of paper stuck up there. I can't reach it from down here.
I thought you'd use your go-go gadget arms.
A heavy metal door. I'm glad it hasn't rusted shut.
A vent.
There's an old vent up there. It has a pull cord hanging from it.
Oh, good. That wasn't too bad.
Gotcha.
Okay. Can I not read the paper? Is it blank paper? I don't know if it's supposed to be. Okay, never mind then. I'm gonna pull this again. I don't know. She's closed it again, okay.
Looks like that used to be somebody's bathroom. Nice tile floor.
Well, or at least it was.
I shouldn't get too close. It's not stable.
Another sign.
McTeague Maintenance Corp. There's a maintenance log underneath. The last inspection was 15 years ago.
Okay, so 20 years ago was the great calamity that happened here. And then 15 years ago, they did maintenance.
It would probably just disintegrate in my hands if I peeled it off.
Probably, and what use would it be anyway? Passage.
When looking for the reactor, follow the blue light.
Is that the shard light?
Oh my god.
Who that? Somebody dead.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Took you long enough. Oh. I thought I was raven food.
Not dead.
It's only been, a day now?
We need to get you out of here.
Hey, calm down, kid. I'm fine where I am.
Who are you?
Who are you?
They didn't tell you?
I'm afraid not.
Typical. Aristocrats don't give a rat's ass about anyone else till their lights go out.
I'm sorry. I don't quite follow.
Did Tiberius send you to fix the reactor?
Tiberius?
Yes. Oh, I see. I'm your replacement, aren't I?
It would seem so. Certainly hope you have better luck than I did.
Yeah, I hope so. Is that somebody else dead over there? What happened to you?
So, what happened to you?
Are you blind, kid? I came down here, I was about to get the reactor running, and there was a tremor. All hell breaks loose, and now I'm crawling my way to the Reaper.
I'm so sorry.
Don't be. Comes with the territory. But then, you should know that, right?
Crawling his way to the Reaper, is that a fancy way of saying he's dying? It sounds like it. Is there anything I can do for you?
Is there anything you need? Anything I can help you with?
I'm a dead man. Even if you went for help, I'd be gone by the time you got back.
There's nothing at all? Can I do anything to make you more comfortable?
You're nice, kid. But nice will get you killed. Just do your job. I'm not going anywhere.
Don't move. I'll be back.
Your sense of humor needs some work, kid.
He's been crushed under some rubble. It doesn't look good. Mister?
Huh?
Don't move. I'll be back.
I'm not exactly going anywhere.
Oh, that's a reactor there. Now, he sounds like the same character, the future version from Guard Duty. I'm not sure if it is him. Yeah, another corpse. The guy in the future in Guard Duty, which I played a couple months ago.
Radioactive. Wonderful. It's securely fastened to the wall. Feels like it has been for several years.
As always, guys, always explore everything. I don't want to go through there, I was going to look at it, but I can't look at it. Alright, corpse?
A bolt to the head is an ugly way to go.
Oh, is that what it is?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, my god.
I wonder what those people were doing down here. He's got nothing else that can help me.
A pool.
The water cools down the pipes that are connected to the reactor. Not exactly great swimming water, or drinking water.
Probably not good touching water either. Alright, so I think there's nothing else to... Well, there's a skeleton here. And then the reactor itself.
Looks like another soldier. That corpse is just out of my reach.
Can't walk over there?
That corpse.
Alright.
This reactor looks worse for wear.
Before I mess with it, our first save. Now this is... Yeah, this is the settings. The only thing you can change within the game is the subtitles. The walk speed, you turn this on or off, walk speed gets to hurried if you like, and commentary mode is on, but of course we're not going to be playing that because it's not meant for a first playthrough. Other than that, you can change a few things in a configuration tool outside the game. Oh. I don't know what this would be.
It's not budging. I don't know how to fix this on my own.
Can this guy help?
Mister?
Need the code. I think this reactor needs a code.
I think this reactor needs a code, and I don't have it. Do you?
You don't do this type of work often, do you?
Not a reactor, no. I'm more experienced with cars, pumps, easy fixes.
So a lottery worker, huh? Who's the vaccine for?
Why do you care?
Hang on. You look familiar. Do I know you?
I'm a mechanic. I've got a shop just outside town. Maybe you came in.
Knew a guy named Cooper Wellard once. Had a shop around there. Are you related?
He was my dad. What's it matter to you?
You're Cooper's girl.
Cooper Wellard.
So do you even care about Tiberius?
I care about getting medicine.
You said you wanted to help me, right?
Yes. Do you need anything?
I do. And if it works out, you'll never have to work a lottery job again.
Excuse me?
Kill myself?
You heard me. But first, I need to know you're serious about helping.
How am I supposed to trust you?
This sounds really sketchy. How do I know I'll be safe?
I can't make any promises, but you're Cooper's kid. If I can trust anyone to help me, it's you.
Okay, I'll help.
All right, I'll help you.
Is that a promise?
Yes.
Thank you. Before my accident, I figured out that this reactor just needs a hard reset. To do that, you'll need to input the reset code, which is the unit serial number.
Yes.
Just find the compliance plate and you'll be good to go. By the way, how's your shooting?
Could be worse, could be better.
Then take this.
A crossbow?
It's not like I need it anymore. I picked it up off that corpse over there. It hasn't got any bolts, but I see you already got one from that other body.
Oh, did I?
Thanks. I'll see about getting that reactor started.
So it's on the compliance plate. Okay. Yes, I already know about that.
It's the crossbow the reactor tech gave me. I've got one bolt.
And then I guess that's just blank paper. Alright, compliance plate is back this way. It's hard to read though.
This is the compliance plate, but it's too corroded to read.
Oh, I can rub it with the blank paper and make an impression.
I can feel the embossed letters underneath. I can feel...
Do we have what we need?
I can feel...
I feel like I'm almost supposed to rub it or something, but...
I can... Take a closer look. This won't...
won't help her.
It's the crossbow. I've got one bolt.
So I can't just rub it with my hand? I have to get something else, I think.
How did you end up down here? I should probably get moving before I find out the hard way.
Oh, that's a different line.
Poor guy. Looks like he's been down here a long time.
Well, I'm wondering if we can get that lamp. But that's not gonna help us. We need to find something else?
Looks like that used to be somebody. I shouldn't get... It would probably just... McTeague Maintenance Corp. There's a maintenance log underneath. The last inspection was 15 years ago. This pull cord is attached to the vent up there.
Maybe something in here.
It's securely fastened to the wall. Radio act. He's got nothing else that can help me. I wonder what those people... Not exact...
I don't suppose we want to do this.
I don't see how I can use that there. I don't see how... That's not going to help him.
Have some paper!
That corpse is... looks like another soldier.
Do we want to shoot it? Do we need something from it?
I can't just go around shooting everything I see. I have to conserve ammo.
That's true. Maybe we can shoot down the, the candle in the lamp? That's another thing we can't reach. I'm not sure what use it would be. But we could always try. Oh, she's gonna do it. Ka-ching.
The lamp didn't survive the fall. The candle might be useful. I'll take my bolt, too.
Oh, see, we got the bolt back.
An old emergency candle. It's made of red wax.
Oh. So we use the wax and the paper on the box? Ahahaha, awesome. Yay. Serial number 2794. Mission complete. Now what? Kill you?
That was faster than I expected. Maybe there's still time to...
Your optimism's cute, but I'm not going anywhere. Listen up, okay? This is how you can help me. Take this letter. It's going to Danton in the Market District. You should be able to find the right place if you ask around.
Danton Market District.
Who's that? I don't know anyone named Danton in the Market District.
You'll figure it out. It's very important to me, and to you, that you deliver this letter.
I understand. I'll take care of it.
Great. Now for the second part of the deal.
Kill you.
I need you to shoot me.
Yeah.
In the head. Clean as you can.
No. I can't.
I knew that was coming.
I'm in a lot of pain, kid. Let me die with some dignity. There's no way I'd get fixed up in time. We both know it. I want to go out on my own terms.
I don't know if I can.
Buck up, kid. It's a hard world, and in order to survive, you gotta do lots of things you don't like. Reaper be damned! I'll go out my own way! Please, let's just get this over with. In case you were wondering, this really hurts.
Poor guy.
Mister?
That's enough, kid. Keep your word.
He's been crushed under some rubble. It doesn't look good. It seems to be working just fine. There's no need to tinker around with it anymore.
Alright, I'll kill him. What's this letter?
Attention, Danton. Urgent. I guess it must be.
Break the seal.
Attention, I guess it...
Same mouse thing.
Fancy looking wax seal. That letter on it looks awfully familiar.
It's Magneto.
Fancy looking...
You're not gonna break the seal. Oh, blood? You can look at the blood.
It's soaked in that poor man's blood.
Well, for authenticity's sake.
It's
Alright, so we put out right. Alright. I must kill you.
an old emergency candle.
Mm. I'll use the candle on him
this
instead.
Not going
to... Alright. Let me say some last rites or something first. Poor
last
guy, though.
Chance. Are you sure about this?
Completely. You can do it. One last thing.
Yes?
What was your name again? It's been so long since I heard Cooper talk about you.
It's Amy. What's yours?
Not important.
That's a funny name.
It's for me.
Beg your pardon?
You asked before about my taking this job, who the vaccine was for. It's for me. Oh. I started feeling the symptoms about a week ago, and, well, I'm desperate.
Ah, shit. I'm so sorry. What's happening to you? What happened to your old man? That's not fair. You can make it right, Amy. Just deliver the letter. Everything will change. You'll see. Thank you.
Don't
wish
shake.
You nothing but the best.
Ain't true. Well,
this has really gone and thrown a wrench in the works.
Well, we got a lot of stuff. Got containers, vehicle.
Attention, citizens. If you spot anyone with signs of advanced green lung, be sure to report them to the Ministry of Medicine. Doing so will save lives.
Okay. They probably just killed them.
For a while, I didn't think I was going to make it back out of there. Like hell, I'm going down there again.
Street sign?
An old speed limit sign. It's been ages since anything traveled down a road that fast.
A reminder to all citizens. The next drawing in the vaccine lottery will be held tomorrow at sundown.
Okay.
Might look nice on my wall, but I'll leave it be for now.
Poster.
Julius Caesar now showing. That play premiered 28 years ago. I'm amazed this poster is still here.
Hmm.
I don't want that as a souvenir.
Graffiti.
More Reaper cultist graffiti. Looks like someone died nearby.
Okay, so the Ravens, then Reaper
cultists. Citizens, this is a reminder that the Ministry of Medicine will continue conducting weekly screenings for green lung.
The Ministry of Medicine.
Why do cultists even bother coming out here?
Woodpile?
Hmm. What idiot would leave this wood lying around? It's in such good condition.
Do we want it?
I can't believe this hasn't been scavenged yet. Wood in this condition is so tough to find.
We got some of it.
Attention, citizens.
This plank of wood is pretty sturdy.
Will be observed this evening at sundown in remembrance of Blast Day.
Last day? That was it? Last day?
I'm not sure how I can use those things together.
Anyone wishing to enter the vaccine lottery may do so by visiting the appropriate ministry and applying for a work permit.
So if you're sick, too sick to work, then you're basically screwed. First of all, they'll probably kill you.
Attention, citizens. If you spot anyone with signs of advanced green lung, be sure to report them to the Ministry of Medicine. Doing so will save lives.
Weeds.
It's good to see at least some plant growth in this area, even if it is just a bunch of weeds. I'm not the landscaper. I'll leave the weed pulling to someone else.
A reminder to all citizens. The next drawing in the vaccine lottery will be held tomorrow at sundown.
Vehicle.
Looks like this was abandoned here a very long time ago. It's an early 20th century model. Probably belonged to an old antique collector, or some big shot salesman. At any rate, it's just junk now.
True.
Nothing useful in this wreck.
A shard?
A shard of uranium glass. The sun's UV rays make it glow green like that. They're the main source of artificial light in the city.
Oh, hence the name of the game?
I don't need it. There are plenty of shards all over.
So the light comes from this.
A shard of uranium glass.
This is a reminder. The sun's UV rays make it... Ministry of Medicine will continue conducting weekly screenings for green lung.
Yeah. Container?
Once, that probably used to store fuel, or some other resource. It's been empty for years, though. Nothing in there but stagnant rainwater and raven droppings.
You know, with the raven stuffing in. Exit that way. I think the next announcement is what I want to hear. Something about a moment of silence, or...
Attention, citizens. 2 minutes of silence will be observed this evening at sundown in remembrance of Blast Day.
Blast Day. Oh, there's the speakers.
I'm surprised these things are still operational. Nobody really comes out here. I wish there was a way to shut these things off permanently. I haven't got any ammo.
You took the bolt back, didn't you?
Anyone wishing to enter the vaccine lottery may do so.
I don't think I can load that into the crossbow.
And applying for a work permit.
Throw the wood at it.
I don't see how I can use that there.
All right. Alright, so, exit. Is that Raven?